In today's video, I am going to explain basic anatomy of foot bones and structure of foot arches. You know, anatomy of foot bones are very complicated, so I want to be very simple as possible. First, think fast. I want to focus on this bone. This is talus. Talus is below tibia. This is important bone. And below talus, this one is calcaneus. This is huge bone in foot. Talus and calcaneus. Okay, then let's go anterior from talus. Okay, this is superior view. This is talus. And this is navicular. Navicular is in front of talus. This is navicular. And in front of navicular, you see three bones. This is medial cuneiform. This is intermediate cuneiform. And this is lateral cuneiform. You know, lateral cuneiform is on kind of midline of foot. So it's a little bit confusing, isn't it? Lateral cuneiform is on midline. But you should remember relationship of these three bones. The most medial one is on medial part, exactly. Intermediate one. Then this is the most lateral one among cuneiform bones. So this is lateral cuneiform. Does it make sense? Then let's go to lateral one. This bone is in front of calcaneus. This is calcaneus. This is cuboid. Its shape is like cube. That is why this is cuboid. Okay, in front of talus, this is navicular. In front of calcaneus, this is cuboid. Again, in front of navicular, there are three cuneiform bones. And in front of cuneiform and cuboid, there are metatarsal bones, okay? Metatarsal bones. And in front of metatarsal bones, there are phalanges. Phalanges mean basically toe bones. It's like finger bones in foot. Does it make sense? So pretty much these are anatomy of foot bones. Then let's go to arch structure. First, think fast. Why is arch important in foot? Because human is biped. Biped means we walk on 2 feet, okay? So we need to take a lot of stress on even on 1 foot. We only have 2 feet. So functions, architectures of foot arches are so important to sustain our body weight. Imagine this is tibia, lower leg bone. You got a stress here. Then you need to spread force of body weight or running or jogging and athletic movement. We need to absorb shock to spread mechanical force. Does it make sense? So to spread mechanical force, foot arches are so important. There are 3 arches in human foot. First one is on medial side. This is medial and it's very long arch. That is why this is medial longitudinal arch. Medial longitudinal arch. And we have longitudinal arch on lateral part. This is lateral longitudinal arch. It's like this. And there is kind of a horizontal arch, which is not horizontal, but it's transverse arch like this. Medial longitudinal arch, lateral longitudinal arch, and transverse arch like this. And let me explain composition of each arch. Medial longitudinal arch is on this part. This model is very interesting. I can separate lateral longitudinal arch bones and medial longitudinal arch bones. So medial longitudinal arch includes talus, calcaneus, navicular, 3 cuneiforms, and first through 3rd metatarsal. So it's basically this part. Calcaneus, talus, navicular, cuneiforms, and first through 3rd metatarsal bones. Lateral longitudinal arch, calcaneus, cuboid, 4th and 5th metatarsal. So it's like this. It's very easy to visualize, right? So calcaneus is for 2 arches. This is lateral side, this is medial side. So calcaneus is belong to both arches, okay? What about transverse arch. It's basically this area. That's three cuneiforms, cuboid, and all metatarsal bones. Basically, this region. This region is for transverse arch. Again, medial longitudinal arch is this part, okay, with calcaneus, okay, this is included. And lateral longitudinal arch, calcaneus, cuboid, and fourth and fifth metatarsal. It's like this. Transverse arch, navicular, cuneiforms, cuboid, and all metatarsal bones. See, I tried to be as simple as possible, so I hope this video helps your understanding of foot anatomy and foot arches. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.